Once again, good morning students. I know you all have solved Google test papers and solved so many revision tests. Let us begin our today's class with an inspirational quote. The secret of being happy is accepting where you are in life and making the most out of every day. So children, let us reach to our next chapter number 4, Altitudes and Medians of a Triangle. But before introducing this chapter, I want you to revise some topic of standard 7 so that you will understand this new topic more precisely. Children, there are some important terms which you studied, you should know. That's why we will start revision. Some important terms. In previous classes, you have learnt about the line, line segment, angle, angle bisector, perpendicular bisector, etc. Here we will start with angle bisector, which you should know. What is an angle bisector? An angle bisector is a ray. Here in the figure, ray OC is the angle bisector. An angle bisector divides an angle into two equal parts. See, in the figure, ray OC is a bisector of which angle? Angle POR. And major angle POC is equal to major angle ROC. Why these angles are equal? Because this ray divides angle POR in two equal parts. Now, the next part is perpendicular bisector. See in the figure, perpendicular bisector of a line segment. The perpendicular line drawn through the midpoint of the line segment is called the perpendicular bisector of line segment. Here line segment is AB and line CD is the perpendicular bisector. Here line CD is the perpendicular bisector of line segment PS, and here as M divides this segment into two equal parts, this is the midpoint of segment AB. That's why length PM is equal to length SM and major angle CMS is 90 degree. Why 90 degree? Because here this angle CMB is a right angle triangle. Now here you should know acute angle triangle. This is the figure of acute angle triangle where these three are angle bisectors and I is the point of intersection. Next, angle bisectors of triangle first, which we have seen now. The second type is obtuse angled triangle. Here in this figure, see this figure is an obtuse angle and here the three angle bisectors are shown and their point of intersection is inside the triangle. In the third figure, this figure is a right angle triangle and the angle bisectors are drawn and here also the point of concurrence is inside the triangle. That's why the point of concurrence I of the angle bisector of any type of triangle is in the interior of the triangle. Now, you will know the perpendicular bisectors of the sides of triangle. First, in the first part, what we have seen? Perpendicular bisector of a line segment. Now, here in the three type of angles, we will study how the perpendicular bisectors of sides of a triangle are drawn. See here, from vertex A, B and D, this is a triangle and the perpendicular bisectors are drawn and the point of intersection is shown by point C. This is acute angle triangle. Here in the second figure, this is a right angle triangle. Here also perpendicular bisectors of all the three sides are given and their point of intersection lies here on the hypotenuse. And in the third part, that is an obtuse angle triangle, this is angle PQR, obtuse angle triangle, and its point of concurrence lies outside the triangle. Now the three perpendicular bisectors are drawn and point of intersection is C. So the location of point of concurrence in above three figures, acute angle triangle, right angle triangle and obtuse angle triangle, is in acute angle triangle the point of concurrence lies in interior of triangle. In right angle triangle, point of concurrence lies on the hypotenuse of the triangle and point of concurrence lies in obtuse angle triangle in the exterior of the triangle. Now, so we come to know the angle bisectors of triangle as well as the perpendicular bisector of sides are concurrent. So lastly, these point of concurrence are respectively called in center. I means in center. In center, where we come to know in center angle bisectors of triangle, and the circumcenter C, that is the perpendicular bisectors. Point of concurrence of perpendicular bisector is circumcenter, and point of concurrence of angle bisector is called as in center of the triangle. Thoroughly you have studied in 7th standard, but this is the introduction part of chapter 4, altitudes and medians, and we will see the next part in the next video. Till then, you all will write it down, all the parts. Thank you.